clip was filmed on December 28 last year in the Vietnamese city of Ho Chi Minh. Unbearably cute footage shows wire-haired dachshund yapping loudly, but the man just laughs and continues working without a care in the world. By Alex Green for Mailonline, published 6:48 EST, January 9, 2018, updated 9:23 EST, January 9, 2018. Bringing new meaning to the phrase hot dog, this adorable hound seems to prefer fire to water. The unbearably cute clip shows a miniature wire-haired dachshund yapping and biting at the sparks flying off a workman's angle grinder. The tiny black sausage dog is seen getting incredibly excited as the circular blade cuts into a heavy stone slab. The dog repeatedly sticks its snout in front of the sparks, seemingly without hurting itself. And it keeps on going back for more despite the apparent danger, jumping forwards and back on its tiny brown paws. The workman laughs and continues without a care in the world. Bright spark, the tiny black sausage dog is seen getting incredibly overexcited over the sparks. It was filmed on December 28 last year in the southern city of Ho Chi Minh, formerly known as Saigon, famous for its role in the Vietnam War. Most dogs like to play with water. This one prefers sparks from the grinder, said the workman seen in the amusing footage. The dachshund breed originates from Germany and translates as badger dog. Filmed on December 28 last year in the southern city of Ho Chi Minh, the footage shows the dog repeatedly sticks its snout in front of the spark, seemingly without hurting itself.